The triumphant soldiers thrusted their swords into the earth, marking the land for the king. We made sure the soil was welcoming for our brethren. We did not cry for the fallen, as we are a generation of warriors. Our armor will never get the chance to rust, and our swords will never lose their edge. I do not think we are fighting for ourselves anymore, but for what's next to come. For those whose armor can and will rust. The country was still a boiling pot. As we were propagating the king's word with the help of our trusted swords and lances, Rudolf made friends among vassals and abbots, making sure our politics didn't come down to fists and steel. Ottokar's forces tucked their tails behind them and retreated to Vienna. The word is, Rudolf is heading that way as well. We move forward shortly to join his army.
Those siege machines and get inside Vienna. They have the resources we need.
At your command, mein Kaiser.
Over there! Metal cavalry!
Together!
support the goal!
Run! Lots of trippet! Forward! Lots of... Forward!
This should do it! Schnell! Let's get back to the king!
Onward!
Demons! Let's go! Vienna!
Line up! Schnell! Group up!
Schnell!
Demons!
Open! Hold yes. Now!
Schnell! Group up!
Die Schlechter! Osmos! Mein Hand!
Hands up, Cavalry!
Danke, mein Hand. Your help means a lot. You can use my base and resources in our next battle.
Defend your Kaiser!
Cavalry!
Enough!
Lancers!
Cavalry!
Lancers! Reassembled!
Always ready! No time! Go!
Cavalry! Leave nothing but ashes!
surrender.
Good. Now, shackle him.